and shines here.
The Weather Channel is brought to you by this cable or satellite provider. You can also get reliable forecasts from the Weather Channel through this radio station or newspaper.
Storm Stories, weekends at 8 on the Weather Channel. And now your local on the 8s.
Currently, the temperature is 48 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Our local Doppler radar. Morning showers, high 57. Winds northeast at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Chance of rain 30%. For tonight, generally clear, low 32. Winds northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. On Thursday, sunny skies, high 65. Winds east northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And Thursday night, a mostly clear sky, low 36. Winds light and variable. Our 7-day outlook.
Green is universal. All next week on the Weather Channel. Green shines here.
All right, there we go. We are back for a moment. A few technical difficulties we're trying to work through here, folks. Trying to give you folks in the Northeast a quick update on your forecast. Rain continues through this afternoon, and it's chilly out there, too. Some huge delays at the airports. It's going to be one of those kind of days. But here's the great news. Once we get into Thursday and Friday, most of this wet weather is out of here. Much smoother sailing, and the temperatures really moving in the right direction as well. Let's show you more on the forecast here. We're going to go ahead and put a few more numbers on the map, not the kind of numbers you want to look at. These are some of the airport delays we're dealing with here across Newark, LaGuardia, JFK, and Philadelphia. It's going to be a slow go today, folks. Hang in there. Wolf on the gate. Coming up.